In a world of evolving SUVs, the 2024 Nissan Qashqai emerges as a stalwart contender with subtle yet impactful updates. With its refreshed design and the addition of a new hybrid model, the Qashqai aims to navigate the competitive terrain with poise. As it steps into the ring against formidable rivals, will the Qashqai's blend of style, performance, and innovative features secure its place as a fan favorite in the ever-expanding SUV landscape? The 2024 Nissan Qashqai enters the scene with minimal changes, except for the introduction of a new hybrid model. Priced between $33,890 and $51,590, excluding on-road costs, this compact SUV faces tough competition, especially against rivals like the Mazda CX-30 and Hyundai Kona in the competitive new car market. Despite its later arrival in the Australian market, the Qashqai has become a steady seller. However, Nissan aims for stronger supply to enhance its position in the VFACTS sales charts. Boasting a sleek design, a robust turbocharged engine, and a surprisingly spacious cabin within a city-friendly exterior, the Qashqai seems poised to be a fan favorite. The interior features a distinctive wing-shaped dashboard, stylish blue and black trim finishes, and an appealing flat-bottom steering wheel, adding a touch of sophistication. The upgraded leather-trimmed steering wheel in the STL variant is a notable improvement over the ST Plus model, enhancing the overall driving experience. Equipped with a 1.3-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder petrol engine producing 110 kilowatts of power and 250 newton-meters of torque, the Qashqai STL delivers a satisfying performance. While it's front-wheel drive with a CVT transmission, the vehicle provides a smooth and refined driving experience, especially around town. The decision to include a heated steering wheel and heated seats in the STL variant adds a luxurious touch, particularly appreciated on chilly mornings in Melbourne. With improved fuel efficiency and a polished overall performance, the 2024 Nissan Qashqai positions itself as a compelling option in the competitive SUV market.